Hi, Anna. Good evening.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Did you eat your dinner?
Yes.
Okay. Actually, when I look at our lesson, we're just going to continue the unit 14. And then after that, we're going to have new lesson. Okay? So are you going to do something? It's okay. I'll give you 2 minutes. Okay. Okay. You slide next. Okay. Did they give this your assignment, baby? I think so. I gave you a homework, right? This one? Look at 6 different shapes. What do we call them? Can you read them, maybe?
A circle,
a circle,
a square, a triangle, a rectangle, a pentagon.
Okay. Listen and color the big shapes in E. Okay, can you color it, baby? Pink, gray, yellow, light blue, green, white. Can you color it? Try it, baby. Classic. Sorry, baby. Okay. Chicken. Wow, very good. Okay, this time, baby, good job. There, every shape has letters, like this one. Listen and write one or two letters in different shape. Circle, there's CH, star T, square I, triangle EN, K is the rectangle, and this polygon or CK. Now look at number one, a blank. You're going to write what is symbolized in circle, CH. Can you write it, baby? Okay, the next one. Okay, continue, baby. Okay, so can you read it?
A chicken is a kind of bird, but it can fly.
Okay, next.
We eat in our kitchen because we haven't got a dining room in our house.
Yes, a chicken is a kind of bird, but it can fly. We eat in our kitchen because we haven't got a dining room in our house. Okay. Very good, baby. Okay. Say and spell chicken and kitchen. Can you read it, baby?
Charlie the chicken is eating. Kitchen. Charlie's eating the chips that he cooked. Quick, cut Charlie.
Charlie the chicken is in Kim's kitchen. Charlie's eating the chips that Kim cooked. Quick, cut Charlie. Can you make it a little faster, Anna?
Charlie the chicken is in Kim's kitchen. Charlie's eating the chips. Does Kim cook? Quick, cut Charlie.
Very good. Charlie the chicken is in Kim's kitchen. Charlie's eating the chips that Kim cook. Quick, cut Charlie. Listen and draw who lives here. Here's a different house. Listen and draw it. Can you, baby, can you do it in a piece of paper? Draw a big fat circle. Get a piece of paper. We're going to follow this. Get a piece of bond paper, baby. Do you have, baby? Draw a big fat circle. Then under the circle, draw four short fat legs, but don't draw any feet. Okay. You're just going to follow the instructions from 1 to 7. Okay. I'll give you 10 minutes for that. What happened, baby? Tell me, baby, if you're done, okay? Papa, come here. Papa. 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 Wait a minute. Papa. 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 Dog, my dog is sleeping beside me. Mm-hmm. 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 me. Draw a big fat circle. Under the circle, draw four short fat legs, but don't draw any feet. At the bottom of the circle, draw a tall square, a rectangle. This is the door. Across the middle of the big fat circle, draw six small circles. These are the windows. On top of the big circle, draw another tall square, rectangle. This is the chimney. Who lives in this house? A person, a robot, an alien? Draw him, her, it. Would you like to live there? Tell me for then, baby.
I'm done.
Okay, after the class, baby, you can put it in Zalo, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Would you like to live there, baby, with that kind of house?
Yes.
Me too. My dream home. You can have the home of their dreams. You can choose where it will be. What color is it? How many floors, bedrooms it has got? And what it is near? Okay, you can do this also, baby. Can you write it? The address of your house, color of the house, your address, the color of your house, the number of floors, number of bedrooms, houses near where? Tell me when you are done, baby.
Are you done, Anna?
No.
Okay, let's meet at 9 o'clock and then we're going to continue, okay?
Okay.
Okay.